This is a game changer, and it's a foundational shift.
Two major gifts, Mark Miller says, will bring a foundational shift to the Department of Animal and Food Sciences.
We have a long relationship with both Teys and Cargill.
Both Teys Australia and Cargill announced substantial gifts to support research in meat science at Texas Tech. Cargill has committed $750,000 to set up an endowed professorship in sustainable meat science.
The funds would go to support students and work that would help to be able to make the meat industry and the production of a pound of protein more sustainable.
The relationship with Texas Tech, primarily driven by some of the great young people that come out of here, we're looking for future leaders. We're a growth industry. We're a growth business in a growth industry, and having the best people is what matters, and that's why we want to be affiliated even in a closer way with Texas Tech.
While Teys is donating $2 million, money that'll be used for research.
That research will develop people, which will develop the industry to be more sustainable and to be more friendly and also to be more healthful for the consumers long term.
Number one reason why we want to make and we're making the gift are the people that are here and the students. We've been really amazed and pleased by the students that come into our business, just how willing people are to work. And I think never go home until the job's done, and really just a real positive can-do attitude. And that's what attracted us to come here.
Tom Maguire explains how Teys landed on Texas Tech.
We did a worldwide search looking for expertise and capability. We've got a whole bunch of stuff we want to figure out in the next 10 years to be successful. We came and saw this school as the best place in the world for us to do research and development.
But it's about more than the money. It's a shared commitment to better and safer meat for consumers around the world.
For us, this is a long-term partnership. At Teys, legacy is really important to us.
It's about people, and it's about seeing a bigger good and being part of something that's more than yourself. It's about unselfishness and being able to look at the future and to try to do something that would last long beyond any of us that are here.
For Texas Tech Today, I'm Allison Hirth.